It's J for J. Can you do that for me? Seem pretty easy enough?
Yeah.
Yeah. All
right, let's practice this really quick. We are
J for J.
We are
J for J.
We are
J for J.
Pretty easy enough, right? This song's called J for Life, and it means just with you. Let's hear it. I'm gonna practice a little bit before it starts.
J for life, once you know the sacrifice, let them
yeah.
Oh, I got scared. Almost gave me a heart attack. All right, this next song is called City Lights. I need to see some hands in this building. Come on.
Yeah.
And that's why, when I'm just a risk, and take credit. What happened to the game?
Show everyone that I encounter that I don't stand up here just because I want to. I stand up here to show you who God is. And I'd be crazy to think of why someone like me would be doing something like that. But I used to be a guy who, you know, used to do all that partying and whatever and all that. It got me to a point where I was depressed and I was suicidal and I didn't want to live anymore. So I guess there's a point where I had nothing left to live for. Maybe some of you feel that way. Maybe you use all that stuff just to kind of cover up the pain. Maybe not, maybe yeah. But that's what I was in. And you know, one day God took me and it's like, you know what, there's a lot more for you out there. And I took that message to heart and my life changed in an instant. So I guess that's what I'm here to tell everybody here who listens and enjoys is that there's a lot more for you than what this world offers. And this song Desperate was written in that time of desperation when I didn't have anything to live for. And I need some help. Who wants to help me on this song? Anybody in here?
Yeah.
Alright, when you hear this line,
I will not let you go.
I want you to yell at me, I will not let you go. I will not let you go. Can you guys do that? Let's try.
Yeah.
I will not let you go.
I will not let you go.
Yeah, I will not let you go.
Alright, this line is called Desperate.
Woo!
Yeah.
Continue to grind and not decide. Take a moment.
walk. Sit the fight down, fall between you and the man. Sit the losers on your focus, sit the talent with the fan. Sit the almost everything, sit the living a simple life. Look at that, need a reason why we're letting each other life. You guys are feeling all sappy. This song is called Where'd You Go? Hey, some hands in the air, some of those sappy love song hands. Where'd you go? Before the closing credits, now I'm sitting, staring, remaining in all my thoughts, walking down my real feelings with a tension that I see a drop. I realize when I started, it was calling me to stop. That at the end of the day, you were the only one I got. But now I sit, think about my past, think about what's going on, whether or not I'll last. The pain inside my soul, the feelings in my heart. My heart is going to beat up all these echoes and restart. And I understand that this won't be out there. Where'd you go, man? Thank you.
kiss you. Get your hands up. Shake your hopes. Get your kiss in the dust.
Connect, connect, connect the dots.
Connect, connect, connect the dots.
Connect, connect the dots.
Connect, connect, connect the dots.
Connect, connect, connect the dots.
Connect, connect, connect the dots.
All right, so I know it's going to be a hard question. Who can guess the name of this song?
Connect
the dots. Wrong, I'm just kidding. It's also called Connect the Dots.
Woo!
Pastor Briggs, are you ready? Ready?
Yeah!
Good deal. Let's run our way. Back to my freshman year in high school. Some of you know me back my freshman year in high school. Like, if I could have changed a lot of things, maybe life would be a little bit better. And some of you guys can speak for that. But I realized that, like, everything I've been through, everything that I came up with has shaped who I am today and has taken me into my tomorrow. So the reality of this song is, no matter what you've gone through, no matter what you're going through, no matter what trials you're facing, if you let them, they can make you a better person in the end. God can take your worst situation and turn it into the best thing you've ever had. This song is called Memory.
Here we go. Thank you.
I don't know you, my table is back there. Well, my friends are there. Wave, everybody back there. Right back there. You don't have to buy nothing. I just want to be your friend. Thank you guys very much. God bless.